Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Officer O'Leary, and welcome back to another episode of... Oh my gosh, I almost said City Skylines again. Motherfucker! God damn it! Why the fuck do I always do that stupid shit? But this is not City Skylines, this is Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. It's because I've been recording so many City Skylines videos, that might be it. Just maybe. But yeah, last episode we did a whole bunch of shiznids did shit. But yeah, we built this wooden roller coaster here next to Batman and Robin the Chiller. I called it the semi-woody because it's not really a big wooden coaster. It's sort of like a smaller one, so it's like half of a woody. So I just called it a semi-woody. And then we got Reese's Pieces, Peanut Butter Cup, whatever. I can't read the rest of that. You know, it's whatever. And then we got the Great American Road Race, which is what I called that. Why is it testing? It should be open. This is closed. What the fuck? Did I not open any of these? What the fuck's wrong with me, guys? I'm fucking stupid. There's a tree over there. I love when there's trees in the middle of my rides. It's always fun, you know? It just adds to the excitement. Again. Oh, actually, no. I built around that tree. You know, sometimes I just don't know. But, yeah, I actually changed the names of a whole bunch of this shit. As you guys can see with the Great American Road Race, I changed a bunch of other names as well. This corkscrew coaster was called Corkscrew Coaster 1. I named it Serpent. You know, I just randomly named it. And I also named Chaos Chaos, just changed the K to a CH, you know, the actual word Chaos. And then I got Robin the Chiller over here, as well as Batman, you guys knew all that. And then over here, we got the Enterprise, and with these rides, I didn't really rename, I just took the 1 off the end of the name. It just looks so stupid when it just says 1. It's really fucking stupid, you know? And same thing with Mine Train, this was Mine Train Coaster 1, and I just changed it to Mine Train. Same thing over here, blah, 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 you know, the whip is the whip, Ferris wheel, giant Ferris wheel, whatever, okay. Chairlift, Night Flight 1, I think somebody gave me a name for it, but I completely forgot, son of a bitch, do that a lot, I'm fucking stupid, you guys know. Alright, that can be just called Windseeker, because that's what it is what it is, can open that up. And let's see, what do we have for this episode? Excuse me, I just drank a Coke, actually, I had a turkey and ham sandwich and a Coke. It was fucking delicious. I love turkey sandwiches. I usually go to Wawa to get them, but I'm fucking lazy, so... Luckily, my dad went shopping and got some, so I can make one myself. We're gonna place a bathroom right in there. And bloop! Now it's open, so now these people don't have to walk all the way back over to here to go to the bathroom, because that is a very far walk, as I'm sure you guys can tell. We're gonna build another one over here too. We want to keep bathrooms in plenty so people aren't pissing their pants all over the place and getting nauseous and whatnot. Go ahead and open. We should probably place some more drink stalls around too and food places as well. You know, these people get hungry pretty quickly and, you know, it's a pretty far walk all the way back towards the main entrance to go get food. I don't know why my game stutters. Oh, it's like, what the fuck, man? But yeah. So, let's get to building some food stalls. I'm thinking we can't put any over here because of the hill, but we can definitely place some along this area. For show! Unless I build a path out this way, which I was planning on doing. You know what? Instead of building food stalls over here right now, we're going to extend this pathway out. Or maybe, no. You know what? We're going to do it in order. I'm sorry, guys. I know. I can't make my fucking mind up. We're going to do these in order. We're going to put the stalls in first, and then we're going to put the whole pathway in. So let's go ahead and get to that. We don't need any of these crazy-ass places. I know there's a lot of cool ones, but we're going to go ahead and just put regular places in for now. Alright, we're just going to open them all in the end, too. We don't need to do it right this second. Now, get as many put down as quickly as possible. That's my whole goal with this. That's usually what I end up achieving, if you know what I'm saying. Oh yeah, but I just got back from my aunt's house a little while ago, like maybe an hour or two ago. I was working down there. I was filling out some job applications, actually, because, you know, YouTube doesn't really pay all that much, and I'm not making any money here at all, actually. No, I said that much, because I don't get any money yet from YouTube. I'm just too small of a channel, really, to receive any money, which sucks. But, you know, it's all good in the hood, because, you know, with all of your guys' support, and you guys like all these videos and stuff, that's great, and it helps me out a lot, and people get to see that. Like, whenever you like a video of mine, all of your friends that are on your Google Plus account, they can see that, and they see that you like my video, and then they go check me out and stuff, and it's good, you know? Then that's how I get more subscribers, really. You know, YouTube doesn't do much for me as far as subscribers. So let's go ahead and build this pathway now. We have all of the stuff now. Let's see, where is it? Okay. In here, we gotta open them up. And then we got a few more drink options and a few more food options for them. Sounds good, right? Let's go. Alright, let's get to building this pathway over here. Thinking we're gonna do it right this way. And we're sort of gonna mix it in with the path over here, since now we can make it so the path ends there. Or we can actually extend this. I'm getting creative here, guys. I'm getting very creative. I gotta figure out how exactly I want to do this. And I'm thinking this is gonna work out for our benefit. Boom, 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 boom. You know, I think this is gonna work. Whoop. Don't want to do that. Shit. Actually, that works. But the problem is, if I do that, then that gets deleted. It's interesting. Very interesting. Maybe we'll just do that. We'll create little boxes around them. That'll work. And this is going to be a whole new area over here. I'm going to quickly do this. I want to get paths built all around here. Whoa. That was weird. I hit like a lag spike right when I started dragging the path. It was like, nope, you can't do that. No, thank you. Not today, my friend. But it looks like we're getting this in good now. Fucking shit. Fuck. Not what I wanted to do. Even though I do kind of want to extend this a little bit more. But you know what? We got to keep those supports there. Because I'm a big fucking... Like, I hate it when supports randomly delete. Like, it's so fucking annoying. But let's build a chairlift terminal over here, too. So we can get people all... So we can get people on and off the chairlift on this end of the park as well. So let's go ahead and do that. All those stands are now open, by the way. So people can get in there. Looks good. And we can go ahead and exit out of here. Goodbye. Goodbye, my friend. I'm going to stop construction. Boopity boopity boop. How many more do I need? I think just one. One should be good. That's perfect. Okay, we'll put an entrance in as well. I'm saying as well. That's weird. There's a word you don't hear me say often. All right. Silly me, right? Let's put this down. Whoa. Hello. No, I don't want to delete the whip. What? How is that fucking anywhere near here? Whoa. It's on the other side of the fucking park. What are you doing to me, Roller Coaster Tycoon 3? Fucking A. This shit is glitchy as hell. Alright, that should be good. Bloop. Then we'll put the entrance to the chairlift going up this away. Whoa, look at those colors. Whoa. It's fucking crazy, man. I think those are the colors from the other side of the chairlift. We're gonna just put it like that. That should be a pretty good size. And now we have, look at this, guys. Now we have all this room over here to put a couple rides in. Let's do it. Let's play some rides over here and get more people over to check this side of the park out. And hopefully they'll be getting off the chairlift too and checking it out. So let's go ahead and build us a kiddie coaster, I'm thinking. Let's build a kiddie coaster in this section since we already have the semi-woody right here. Might as well build another small coaster next to it. Let's go! Finish this coaster. Boom! Okay. This is good. I made enough space here to build us an entrance and an exit on the other side. Sorry, babe. Sorry, babe. I don't know why I said that. Fucking weird, aren't I? Oh, man. Let's go ahead and put this over here. It looks like I can't even right there, can I? Oh, I can't even. Just can't. Maybe I can do this, though. I know I can do that. It's fucking simple, isn't it? What? Wow, maybe I didn't leave enough space. Shit. Not good, my friends. Not fucking good. Well, I can do this. Would you looky here? Oh. Maybe there? Okay. We're gonna have to move our exit, though. How are we gonna do this? Maybe we can put it in. Ooh, this is tough, guys. This is tough. Put our exit right here, maybe? I don't think that's gonna work. I'm just gonna put it right here. This will work out fine, guys. Don't worry. It's not that big of a deal. Whoa, why isn't there no sign there? It's fucked up. Something fucked up. What happened? What? Why is there no fucking sign? I don't understand that. Okay, I don't even fucking care, honestly. It's not even a big deal. Whatever. Fucking sign. Piece of shit. I really wish that was there. Whatever. That works. It's all good in the hood. I don't feel like making it float. Fuck that. Okay, but how do we fix this fucking line now? Maybe we have to just re-hook it up? Is that a thing? Can we God damn it. My game's lagging again. Come on. Baby, work! Why isn't it... This is fucking weird. I don't know how to fix this. Somebody fucking help me, please. There's no sign. Fuck. That's gonna really... Oh, wait. Here it is. Found it. Okay, let's test it out. Make sure it works. Let's give it a ridey-poo, too, while we're at it. Let's go. Yeah. I wanna ride, mommy. I wanna ride. I made the car as logs, though, which is kind of weird. I just decided to do that. I don't know. I wanted to see what would happen. But I had to move the station there, as you guys saw there in the end. There. Because, yeah, I sit there a lot. Oh, yeah, look at this coaster, though. Holy shit, this is a good fucking junior coaster. Right, left, right. Whee! Little hills on top of the station there. And then, whoosh, down into some helixes. And some more helixes. This is all about the helixes, people. You know, if you want to learn how to ride some roller coasters good, you want to get on this ride. You can get on these helixes here, because they're fun. Whee! No brakes at the end, you know, I pretty much trust that it works. Even though I wish I could, is there any way I can do that? Anyway, at all, I can make some breaks in this work. Come on. Get rid of that. I don't want that there. I don't want that there either. Fuck! That is no way we're putting brakes in there, guys. I'm sorry. It's just not gonna happen. Fuck, why doesn't that work? Gosh darn it! Maybe if we make the station smaller. We could do that. Okay, make it that big maybe, huh? What do you think? And then some brakes. We're gonna put some tight brakes in there, 2.24. That should work out for the best. We're gonna up the trains too, or make it more... Boom, boom. Look at all those cars. That should work perfectly, actually. Whoa. I have to open it first. God damn it. Alright. So if you guys want to come up with a name for this thing, you know, come up with it. It's right next to the semi-woody. So maybe that'll work, maybe not. Anybody on this roller coaster? Or this fucking roller coaster? This chairlift? No? Nobody riding it. Fuck, that sucks. Whatever. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. I think we'll build another roller coaster over here. Maybe entice some people to get in this area. I love building roller coasters. I mean, the game is called Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. After all, you know. Let's build a flying coaster. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it, do it, do it! Let's see, what colors do we want to make it? Give it some purple. I like purple in this game a lot. Love purple. Purple, purple, nurple. I don't like that color, though. That color's ugly. Teal? Whatever. We're doing it! I don't care. I don't know what the color... I don't know what this color scheme is or whatever, but we're gonna do it anyway. Do I want to do it this way? Sure. Doesn't really matter to me. Never mind, actually. We're gonna do it the other way. That's a bad spot. We don't wanna do it there. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh my gosh. That sandwich is going right through me. I feel it. All right. That was weird. Just gonna shut up. Okay, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Low friction. Whoop. Low friction. Want to turn that on right away. And we're also gonna test it right away because that makes shit a lot easier. What do we want to do? We're just gonna get on the lift out of the station, I guess. There's not a ton of space to build a. Well, actually, we could go around the other side of this chairlift here if we want to. Let's actually do that. We've got plenty of space over here. Let's do a quarter helix down. Give it a tiny bit of speed, but not too much. And then bloop up the lift. Here we go. This is when shit gets real. Alright, so we just finished off this flying coaster here. It's pretty fucking crazy. It's nothing like any flying coaster I've ever seen before. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. I think it looks amazing. Oh my gosh, excuse me. I'm gonna put the entrance right over here and the exit somewhere over here. That's good. Alright, let's go ahead and ride it. We're gonna test it out and make sure everything is nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Let's see if this works. And it's gonna flip me down. This isn't realistic. Whoa, there's a tree. Hey, buddy. How you doing? We can look down. That's cool, I guess. That's what we need. This is the proper viewing angle for the flying coaster, obviously. This is what they look like in real life. Duh. But right off the top of the lift hill, we got a straight down drop. And then we twist it. And going down, we almost hit the ground there. Do a little airtime hit there. I don't know if you really get airtime on these coasters. Whoa. Whoa. And we got a couple flippy poos and a couple barrel rolls. Straight down. Oh, God. Another one of those. Got a lot of that in here. A lot of action. And we got one loop. And then, whoa, right through the chairlift. Two loop. I might have to adjust that a little bit. I didn't realize it was that close to the fucking chairlift. Holy crap. We got a whole bunch of fucking, like, one of these helixes? Yeah. Whole bunch of helixes. Not a whole bunch of brakes. This is gonna hurt. Ooh. That is a fucking rough ride. But it'll do. That'll do, Piggy. That'll do. All right, so we got a entrance and an exit built, and then I redirected the end or the exit actually, I'm sorry, the exit for the chairlift to go around that way, and I want to move this chairlift station somewhere a little safer because the roller coaster is literally fucking touching the top of it, which is crazy. It's just fucking unbelievable. But we got a whole bunch of new rides in this area now. Woohoo! I'm actually gonna put a flat ride in now, right over in here. We can get more flat rides up in this bitch. So that way people can ride some more shit and be more happier. If that makes any sense. That doesn't make any sense. What am I saying, man? Sometimes I just don't know. Can I put this right here? I think I'm going to. I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it. Don't tempt me. I'm gonna do it. Okay, like so. Looks good. And then we'll just place the entrance to it like this. We're gonna do it nice and sexy like. It looks sexy already. That's good enough. But let's change the pathway colors. I keep forgetting to do that, by the way. I keep forgetting to change the fucking path colors. God damn it. We'll make it just generic colors for now. What, pink? I didn't pick pink. What? I picked red, clearly. I don't know what the hell this computer is on. You doing drugs, computer? Alright, whatever. Those are good enough colors for now. I'm lagging extremely badly, which probably means that my computer's out of space. That sometimes happens. So, with that being said, and my game completely frozen now, I will talk to you guys later, and hopefully you guys have a nice night, because it's cold out for some reason, even though it's spring. Fuck my life. I'm hungry now. Give me a cookie. God damn.